Hello, ladies and gentlemen too. Hey, how's it going? There's a mix of you now, which is weird because I'm no longer making videos to like 12-year-old girls anymore. This is a weird experience for me. Hey, I'm Jared. Nice to meet you. And today we're going to talk about someone who's near and dear to my heart. I actually have no personal connection to her whatsoever. We're going to talk about the mom that got arrested but was found innocent of putting her 5-year-old daughter in a tanning booth, and she ended up dying. She didn't die. She just got a sunburn. That's all that happened, Jared. Come on, stop being so morbid. But I'm not going to talk about her in the sense that she's a horrible mother, which she is, and I know she's guilty. How do I know she's guilty? She looks like Steven Tyler does. Steven Tyler is 70 years old. This mom has a 5-year-old daughter, so she's much younger than 70, but looks like she could be, just all wrinkly and like super tan. I'll include pictures maybe later in the down bar, not right when this is uploaded, so if you're watching this right away, hey, how's it going? I just uploaded this. But she ended up attacking Snooki because Snooki called her a horrible person because Snooki's trying to turn her life around. She's no longer drinking, which is cool, because she's pregnant and has a baby on the way. So good for Snooki for trying to change her life and stop being an alcoholic and instead being a person. But Snooki criticized her because she's a horrible mother. And then the mom actually called Snooki, like, an asshole, fake tits. I think she said she has a fake tan, which, no shit, so do you, but was just criticizing her left and right. And I lolled at this so hard. I lolled so hard, motherfuckers wanted to find me, and they did find me. And they're like, Jared, you're funny. And I was like, thanks, I know. I'm actually not that funny. I'm in a dry spell, which is another thing I want to talk to you guys about today. I'm in a bit of a rut, a bit of a dry spell. I can't think of jokes as quickly. Maybe it's because it's summer. I've been so busy this summer. It's just been ridiculous. I've been keeping myself busy every single day doing, like, chores and just finding a job because I need a job, and just I went cliff jumping today. Yeah, how was that? I'm so sore, but it was worth it, and it was a lot of fun. I hope you guys are enjoying the last bit of your school year. I am done. Ha, lol in your face. I'm actually driving right now, so I probably shouldn't be vlogging, but you know what? YOLO. I mean, it's actually pretty safe for me to drive and vlog because I'm never like looking at the camera, and I've always got at least one hand on the wheel most of the time, too. So, hey. I might see you guys tomorrow, but I might not. I don't even know, though. Okay, bye.